A lawmaker at the House of Representatives has called on the government to provide better protection and benefits for overseas Filipino workers.
A shelter is not a home. It is a mere place of refuge, a sanctuary. But we can make it a home for our OFWs who seek for a haven in times of distress while on a foreign soil, even just for the interim, if we provide the necessary amenities, the environment to make them feel at home and ease their pain.